Hey friends, welcome to Babuya Channel.
I love their relationship. I love love, so I love them.
Kim Kardashian finally shared her thoughts on Kourtney Kardashian and Travis Barker's PDA-filled romance, and she's a much bigger fan of the couple than Kourtney's ex, Scott Disick, is. Keeping Up with the Kardashians may have already ended, but Kim Kardashian is still sharing her thoughts on her siblings' romances and very public displays of affection on TV. While appearing on the Ellen DeGeneres show on Thursday, Sep 16, she opened up about how ending their famous E! Reality TV series after 20 seasons has given all the stars so much free time and time away from the cameras that would usually capture every aspect of their personal lives, including their romantic relationships. And while Kourtney Kardashian and rocker Travis Barker's union since February is no stranger to the camera thanks to their social media accounts, it hasn't been followed by cameras cult style since the series ended in June. It's really going to be really fun and interesting to see filming dynamics and us back together, Kim told host Ellen DeGeneres of their new Hulu project. But when asked if the Blink-182 drummer was going to be in the picture, the 40-year-old reality star was unsure. The rocker told Nylon that he was also unsure if their relationship would appear in the Kardashians' upcoming series. "I honestly haven't talked to him about it, but I'm assuming since he's such a big part of Kourtney's life that hopefully they will be on," she answered. "I love their relationship. Like, they've grown so much together and have really made some amazing. To think that they've been neighbors and friends for almost 15 years. Barker has previously reflected on how invincible he feels with the eldest Kardashian sister after she got him on his first flight since 2008, when he survived a deadly plane crash that killed 4 people. He's since been on 5 flights this summer. "It's still something very new to me, but having something that gives me the strength and hope to be able to overcome things that were so traumatic in my life, it just says a ton," he told Nylon. "Kourtney has definitely that for me. I'm invincible when I'm with her. It's like I never dreamed, I never even considered flying again." Kim also described the couple's incredibly well-documented PDA moments. From sweet dates nights, to Kourtney giving the drummer a tattoo, to kissing on the red carpet, there's been no shortage of intimate moments for the public to see. Said the Skims founder of it all, "It's a lot, but it's so cute." Since Page Six confirmed in January that Kourtney and Barker had started dating, the pair have locked lips all over the world, from France to Mexico to Italy to New York, where they made their red carpet debut Sunday at the 2021 MTV Video Music Awards. The Blink-182 drummer may even smooch the Poosh founder on her family's upcoming Hulu show after Keeping Up with the Kardashians ended its 20-season run in June. "It's still something very new to me, but having something that gives me the strength and hope to be able to overcome things that were so traumatic in my life, it just says a ton," Travis went on. "She's definitely that for me. I'm invincible when I'm with her. It's like I never dreamed, I never even considered flying again. I made a deal with Kourtney that she had just said to me, 'I would love to do so much traveling with you. I want to go to Italy with you. I want to go to Cabo with you. I want to go to Paris with you. I want to go to Bora Bora with you.' And I said, 'Well, when the day comes you want to fly, I'm telling you I'll do it with you. I would do anything with you. And just give me 24 hours notice.' And that's what she did." Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button, subscribe to Babuya Channel, and turn on post notifications to see more of our future videos. With that said, keep enjoying our videos, and I'll see you in the next video.